will do a new thing in you. I will do a new thing in you.
push.
Yeah, I heard, you know, people said, you know, it's shouting.
Hey, yes, sir.
I'll pay you no mind. Cause this is my celebration.
Yeah.
through some of, oh, bitch, you shouldn't do that. Shut up.
That's right.
Talk about doing that, putting them titties up.
That's right.
You want to hear this gospel?
That's right.
But we like it. We press like. Smoke that in your pipe. But in the midst of that, I still know who I am. And some days, sometimes I say, Lord, if I'm saved, see, I ain't real.
Hallelujah.
To praise the Lord.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
That's right.
mean, I'm going to teach you something. Bible school. God don't dwell everywhere. He don't live everywhere. Y'all catch that next week.
Yes,
I said it.
That's right.
this.
Yes, yes, yes,
sister.
Yes. Sometimes we lost our baby, we lost everyone in our life, and then we go out back and we cry. We are sitting in here. We do all that. But now, since God delivered, now we.
Yes, right. 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 Do it,
sister. They will put you behind in God's face.
Right.
The devil, you.
Say that.
Testimony service.
Yes.
Now, testimony service.
Good.
When you really tell the real story.
Right. That's right. Real story. Real story.
You've been through the test.
Yes.
And you passed it.
Hallelujah.
Not thank the Lord. I'm a test. Yeah, I was hooked on drugs.
That's right.
I was going to call a prostitute.
That's right.
I was a sex maniac, I'm gonna say that. Come on here. I was out of control. But one day.
Hallelujah!
One day, my God tried to snatch me. And pick me up and turn me around and say, keep safe. The old school, they had barefoot prophets. And can I tell you something? They were real prophets. We got maniacs here today. Put that on Facebook. Because prophets don't talk all the time.
That's right.
There's a season. The Lord said, look, the Lord don't talk that much. Because when I'm in a test, in a storm, he don't say nothing.
That's right.
Only thing you do, you get encouragement.
Yes.
Somebody would say, you know, go through it. God will bring you out.
Yeah,
baby, God will bring you out. Yes, God will bring you. God will bring you out. And you're praising now. Watch God in 24 hours.
Yes.
See, that was a word for you right there.
It was a word.
Yes.
Yes.
Trust
him.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
If you trust him,
yes,
and believe,
yes,
and don't doubt,
and don't,
he will bring you up.
Yes, don't doubt. Hallelujah.
Woo!
Yes.
And sometimes, the greater the storm, the greater the anointing.
Right.
Crucify.
Yes.
But if you I never have a resurrection. See, sometimes you gotta preach your own deliverance. God said, discharge.
Yes.
Sorry, clap your hands on that. So young people, put that phone away. I gotta talk to you. Don't, the Bible says, don't despise the days of thy youth.
Yes, right.
I was just like y'all. Singing the choir. She can tell you, that's my friend right there.
Right there.
Mm, yes. The one who got the phone, yeah.
That's right, amen.
She know me. That's my mother, Dr. Sarah, she's my pastor.
Right.
It was a fellowship with my uncle.
That's right.
About to sing, grab the mic, dance, she shout. But I didn't know, but God had more for me.
That's right.
I can let you know, babies, God got more for you.
Yes, thank you, God.
You're going to be great. I tell you, you're going to be great doctors, lawyers, preachers, missionaries. You won't see it now. But what time I, you agree with that? You agree with that? What time I?
You should say yeah.
Say yeah. Say yeah. And one thing about me, I love young people. And I don't be scared to dance in church. We both said, sit down, you ain't got it, leave me alone. You ain't got it either.
You ain't got it.
Say that.
Thank you, Bishop.
Sit down. Sit down, you ain't got it. You ain't got it, you telling me to sit down?
I know.
What you want me to do? Hey, you know what get me? We as Pentecostal, we Pentecostal, right?
Amen.
I don't know what we
are.
Yeah, we should look at you eat something. Because I question where we try to pick up stuff what we see.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, copycat. Yeah. And when we was going up to the woods,
yes.
And Bishop Perry, your uncle, your grandfather, the bishop,
Terry,
we had sanctified church.
Yes,
Then shout. What? 4 hours all night.
Uh-huh.
We don't worry about the time.
Sure.
And now we got so sanctimonial.
Yeah.
We got so much, you know. You don't take all of that right now. But wait till the storm hit your life.
That's right.
It's gonna take all that.
Right.
You're gonna be glad to run to church. Scream, yell, jump. Sanctuary is where he would get his attention.
Yes.
I know, you know, people tell you, you know, praise God at home. You can't get really, really wild at home.
No, that's right.
Because the first day they be like,
yeah,
you're making too much noise. And like my neighbor, I'll be dancing to y'all, put the shotgun up in there, and she like, I told Jesus. That's why he says, he made the sanctuary for you to get it on. He anointed him to play,
yeah.
Let her to play. I'm gonna sit here like a Catholic and go like, man, you better take them shoes off and give the devil a black eye. What the fuck? What? You gotta quit him.
Yes.
I'm through. But I come let you know, you survived it. You got the t-shirt.
Yeah,
that's right.
You got the trophy.
Right.
Now rejoice.
Yeah.
Because I found out to the woods, this too shall pass.
Yeah. Yes. Hallelujah.
And Jesus told them within the storm, he said, speak to it.
Yes.
Said life and death is in the tongue and the power. It's power in your mouth. Pastor, and I'm coming to let y'all know, you leave here, go home, speak, and watch God show up. It's just the next chapter of the book. You understand me? It's just the next chapter, D.
Yes. Yeah.
You survived cancer.
Yes. 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 Yes.
You know why? Somebody,
yes,
woman of God, got to be a sign,
yes,
to know that God still heals.
Yes.
God still delivers.
Yes.
God still sets free.
Joy is coming to your house. Joy.
see they really a survivor.
Right.
Because everybody here is a survivor. They sit in the storm. But survival's gonna help those that's in the storm.
Yes, that's right.
I know we gotta get out of here, but I'm finna give a little whole shout. I'm finna praise him. I said, if I double push out. Cause some of y'all need to be glad that you ain't die in the storm. It's a family, right?
Yes.
Get ready. I don't know you. But the Holy Ghost told me to tell you to get 3 boxes. Because
well,
there's a house with your name on it.
Well,
see, you ain't dancing before you dance tonight.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! See, how, I'm gonna ask you a question. How to the world you act if I said God got a first class milk coming to your address? Who that what? Keep on walking, prophet, keep on walking. Crazy man. But this I'ma do it for the house.
Hallelujah.
And man of God, I don't know how your job is, but God said go again. Matanya. He said go again. Cause why? You've been approved for a new one. Okay, how you do it? Do what I do. Come on, y'all. shall it be.